What's happening, everybody? Romaster, welcome to Volcanoids. This is early access game that I actually saw played the alpha of, I don't know, a year ago, 2 years ago. I don't remember. It was a while ago. It was before it ever hit early access. And it was a very interesting world, but they've done so much to it since. They're adding co-op mode, which officially is up as of the time the video is coming up. For other, I think up to four people. I'm not exactly sure how many people, to be honest. But you can go to new game and you can choose public multiplayer, friends multiplayer, custom. So I'm going to go with friends, and Copox is going to join me for this. Easy, normal, hard, or custom. Tutorial available, eruptions. I want the tutorial. I don't understand the game fully. I took a minute look at it. I mean, the alpha was so long ago, I really don't remember it. So I took a look at it.
Adranos used to be a wondrous place. A rich and prosperous island. Home to a busy trading port. But that was not meant to last. It began when strange formations like giant soil tracks started to appear across the island. No one was able to explain how they were made. Soon after the formations appeared, earthquakes followed. Weak at first, they grew more frequent and more violent. A few days later, three volcanoes erupted in the island lagoon, hurling stones, sinking ships, crushing buildings. Captains feared for the safety of their vessels. All trade stopped. People left Adranos aboard fleeing ships. The brave few who had remained soon regretted their decision. An enormous volcano that lay dormant for centuries erupted, flooding the island with a pyroclastic wave, covering it with lava and hurling stones miles away. Those who had made it to the ships were evacuated. Myself among them. What we left behind was an apocalyptic landscape of fire and dust. Periodic eruptions turned our beautiful home into a hellish nightmare, disrupting both naval and aerial traffic for years. Despite their best efforts, not even the best imperial geologists were able to explain the volcano's sudden appearance. Several years later, exiles from Adranos secured funding for an expedition to return to the island and discover what happened. It was my honor to serve as the captain of the Archimedes submarine. As we surfaced a safe distance from Adranos' shore, we knew that this expedition to reclaim our homeland had only just begun.
Okay, that was super cool. I skipped that before when I saw it, so I didn't even know the story. I thought the whole world had been destroyed, but apparently no, it's like, this is island, they like live elsewhere now, and they're coming back on an expedition to find out exactly what had happened here. But we do tutorial missions through him, but I'll be back in a second. I'm gonna get Copox in on it. We have a wrench, a pick, a gun, yeah, the med kit. I think you have ammo. I don't know if there's ammo here.
There's 40 revolver rounds in your inventory.
Yeah. There's, like, this little thingy right here. Is, like, our work table.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a little bit of a refresher.
Yeah, it's been a while. I kind of looked around for a while in a game just before I even went to record.
This was very smooth. I was, not expecting it to be this smooth.
Sailor, Cogs, Mysterious Robots. Whoa! You accepted it and automatically did it for me, too.
Oh, I am so sorry.
No worries. So, we need to go out and get copper and coal and destroy a robot.
Sounds like fun.
This world is crazy. Like, I love Steampunk. Steampunk is so cool. The whole world is like Steampunk.
Definitely feels more smooth, but I'm also playing on a different computer this time.
Oh, then when you tried it in the alpha?
Yep.
Boop. Go to destroyed module. Okay.
Already on the way.
Necessary. I want to say this is like, I went over to this in the, when I was doing the tests like game. Did I get sidetracked? I don't even know. Oh, you have a stamina meter. It's like, why did I just slow down?
Yeah.
You too?
Yeah.
Oh, I found more copper?
I found more of the green stuff.
I think that's copper. I'm not sure. That's what I got, too.
There's little robot things over here.
That's it. There we go.
All right. At the destroyed module. I'll wait for you to get here.
Oh. All right, robot. They don't do a lot of damage. Ow, what? I'm getting shot from behind. Okay. Destroyed module?
You can pull stuff off of them.
You just push E on the destroyed module, pick it up, apparently.
Nice.
Copper bolts and a builder head.
Oh, there's another little robot over here.
What? Where? It's just like a giant pit of lava hanging out here.
Yeah. Don't want to fall in that. That would not be a fun time.
Not really. Is that sulfur? It looks like sulfur.
It's yellow.
That's what I mean by it looks like sulfur.
Alright, so now we head back to the submarine.
Guess so. There's robot. Hey, can I hit you with my pick? Oh, that's probably bad. The robot. I can hit it with the pick. It just hurt me a lot. I don't know if that was worth it.
Probably not. Probably not a good trade-off.
Looks like we heal up over time? No? No? I don't know. I guess we have to go back. Oh, there's a robot chasing me. Alright. Oh god, what? There's another robot. There's so many robots!
No minimap. That's unfortunate.
When did I just kill? I don't even know where the... Oh my god! Okay, where are the robots coming from? Good god, they're just like pumping out everywhere.
Get out of there.
I am, I'm leaving. There's another one! Stop shooting me! I'm just leaving, I'm not even getting your stuff. Jeez.
Coming up over the hill or back the way we came?
I'm coming back the way we came. Going back to the... Use submarine systems for production? We have 7 minutes and 52 seconds until the volcano erupts. I think we have to be inside the submarine.
Checking to see if any robots followed you.
God, I didn't even think about this. Just chase us all the way back.
Didn't look like anything came.
I'm a little hurt. Oh, God, you don't heal back up over time. And your medkits take a second to apply.
Good to know. Good to know.
Okay, yeah, that is definitely good to know. I want to just be sitting there relying on, like, I'll just heal myself the last second. Okay, so we need...
Produce some things.
Yeah, so this is the production thing right here. Or no, this is the research work. Oh, you have the coal. What are we supposed to do? Research.
What am I researching?
Copper? Or... the thing it wants us to read. Intel Production 1. Intel Production 1. Copper. I'm so confused. You started.
I think I learned the right thing.
Yep. Think. Take item. Binary.
Yeah, it changed.
Okay.
Now it's telling me this one over here.
Oh, produce copper. Yeah, produce copper. Oh, there's a store. Whoa, what just happened?
I started producing 5.
Whoa, it was like on the machine, though. That was weird.
Oh, the items are down below you.
Oh, that's cool. It just poops that little item down below. There's a bunch of storage. I'm just kind of putting everything away that I had. I don't know what to do with all this. Oh yeah, you're on the machine right there. Okay, so apparently we need a lot of coal.
So, produce.
If you have a pump, I put another one in here. I don't know, it's like the thing you need is the third one in production.
I have a shredder, copper tubes, and scrap metal.
We just didn't have everything.
Give items to single player. You can use nearby chest.
That's what I was doing. I put a bunch of stuff in the chest to the left of the research thingy. Wait, I've destroyed... Is there any copper around? Or not copper. I need to go find coal. But I'm going to put this stuff in here real quick and see if you can do anything with it. I have robot heads and such. There we go. Okay. Put all the stuff except for the, like, necessities into that chest to your left. I'm going to go look for some copper. Not copper. God, I keep saying that. Some coal. It's like the best thing to do if the coal is... It says... I want to say it said that coal wasn't, like, hard to find, but... You saw a bunch of coal? Copper? God, I cannot speak today. Whoa, there's some crazy thing off in the distance. What's that?
Go to ore deposit and press left mouse button to mine. It's telling me to go mine something. Mine destroy production module. Tier 1?
Oh, those are in the box. I put a bunch of those in the box, I think. Oh, wait, no, that's something else entirely.
Yeah, but it doesn't tell me where to go.
Go to ore deposit. This? Is it supposed to be something specific? Oh, I thought I just could pick it up. I'm coming back with a little bit of coal. Maybe we're supposed to go... There's these little star icons on the map. Supposed to go to one of those? I don't know. I'm coming back to see what I can do with what I have. We only have 2.5 minutes until the volcano explodes.
Interesting.
So it's like wherever we go, we have to make sure to be back in that time.
Yeah, I remember. I remember in the, way, way back in the day, things did not go too well when I stayed out.
Okay, let's see here. Do anything?
Oh, now it says to produce.
Oop, Intel Production 1. Wait, is this what I need to do the whole time? I'm making it right now, apparently.
Nice. I'm coming back to the ship because it's telling me to go hide from the eruption.
And the ground is shaking, apparently.
I can hear it.
Okay, click the menu tab in the work table. So I need to make the blue table here is the work table. I need to make a drill ship core. Wait inside the submarine until the volcano. The eruption is over. Use a periscope to see what is happening on the surface. What else can we make? Tools, modules, a turret module, a door module. Pressure. Right.
They added achievements.
Yeah. Flame drill ship. We have received a distress call of a heavily damaged drill ship that will soon surface close to your location. Destroy the cogs and claim the drill ship using the core you just crafted. Based on the research, core is control unit of a drill ship. Okay. Well, I don't think we're going to be able to do that right now.
No, we must go hide.
Yep, we have 41 seconds until the thing explodes. What's it look like outside right now? Part of me wants to stand out here and see what happens.
Here, you can get it for your view.
Huh?
So if you want to go watch it on the periscope, go ahead.
I'm standing at the door. I don't think it's gonna like instantly kill you. It's probably something that happens. Three, two. One.
Ooh.
Ooh.
That was kind of cool.
I mean, okay, that's probably that big circle coming at us is probably not good. I'm gonna close the door now. I'm going downstairs.
Captain, about leaving? Ooh, it's all dark.
What, in the periscope?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you can't see anything. Oh wait, it's clearing up. How do you get off this thing? Oh, there we go. He's just hacking at it.
I was trying.
Oh. Just put everything in there by accident. Yeah, let me go. Captain's blocking me.
Okay, so...
all these things in here. Revolver ammo. Gonna steal everything out of these chests.
Oh wow, we didn't make it very far at all.
Volcano eruption is 24-22. Can we go back outside? Oh, we can go back outside. All right.
Ooh, it's all volcanic.
Claim the drill ship, apparently? Oh, and stuff's back. Don't mind if I do. Oh, and there's debris apparently here now. Just found a piece of debris laying on the ground.
Nice. What is the little vials?
Little vials?
You don't see them on the map?
Oh, yeah, I'm not sure.
A little refinery looking thing?
Oh god, scared the crap out of me. Alright.
Oh, got a miner head. And some more medkits.
Nice. So we're supposed to put the core right here? Yep. Alright, great work. Now you are captain of your own vessel. This little thing is making ringy ring sounds.
Ah.
This is our ship.
Oh yeah, I remember this. We gotta repair the hull so we can mine underground.
Yep. It's in very bad condition. Fix all the walls. Oh, hey, I grabbed some of those earlier. It says right there to take them out of the storage, but I already have some. So, welcome to do that part if you want.
Do what part? Go get it?
Huh? They're right here. Inside the storage. You need to repair...
what do we take on? Breach? Breach replacement?
Oh, yeah, apparently I didn't have enough. And just bust out your wrench.
Cool.
It says there's two more. Oh, the ceiling up here is pretty messed up.
And there's one more.
The other ceiling.
Oh, there we go.
Now completed the tutorial, more quests available in the radio. Now you're on your own to discover what happened on the island. You need to upgrade drill ship in order to reach other areas. Alright, and then apparently we have missions because this thing's ringing again.
Yeah, definitely a step up from... definitely added quite a bit.
Yeah. Once you travel further, there's high-risk cogs will try to destroy your drill ship. Make sure you can defend it by building a turret module. Oh, I remember what the modules are. Reduce sulfur. You have sulfur on you?
I do. I have some sulfur.
Where right there.
Right behind you?
Oh, you just produce it right here.
Oh.
Health packs in here. Is there a research thing on this one? Yep, right at the top of the thing.
Where do we put the sulfur?
Apparently we're supposed to make a whole bunch of stuff. Black powder, bullet casings.
Take out the copper plates. Select the ingot tab.
I'm apparently crafting up a whole bunch of ingots over here. I started some research up on the thing upstairs too.
Oh, we need copper ingots for that, I think.
For what?
for the bullet casings behind you.
Oh, okay.
Oh, the ingots just finished?
Yeah, I've been making a whole bunch of them. I think I can still make more. You're welcome to take those. I got a bunch already. Oh, I didn't mean to make copper tubes. So bullet casings?
Yep.
Copper gun components. Oh, God.
My bad.
Is that you?
That was me.
Okay.
That was me.
Psycho, crap. Freaking robots are attacking.
Put my gun away.
The wrong thing. At all? Copper tubes? All right. So now in module, I can create the turret module. I think we attach it to the side of the ship.
Do you produce black powder?
Yes? No, I didn't. I don't know how I got that. Oh, it's for the ammo. I don't think I could.
There we go. I got it. Oh, that's what the sulfur powder was for.
Okay, yeah, I have 2 sulfur powder on me, that's all. I'm gonna put it in the storage up here.
It's ready for you behind you.
Boop. I like how it just poops it out right there. And then we need to make bullets.
Very convenient.
Turret ammo.
Oh yeah, we got a small little drill, that's right. We gotta produce longer chains.
How do I put ammo in you? Oh, let's put this away first. How do I put ammo in?
Oh, put it in the cargo pit right here.
Oh, okay. Not that. This. There we go.
Well done.
Oh, it's like, what is the ding 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 ding?
Oh, wait, it says this side of the drill ship. So you still have to build it. We have to build another turret for the other side.
Yeah. First travel, now that the drill ship is in great shape, let's move to another location, use the control panel, and travel to the neighboring landing site. Each time you travel somewhere, do it in the same way as now. If drill ship has the required upgrades, we'll take you to the new location. Just make sure it's not blocked by surface cog drill ship. In that case, choose a different spot. Okay. Take control of the drill ship. Well, how do we take control? This? Tunnel surface. Drill ship, go underground. Sure. There's another one.
Med kits in the storage up here, some revolver ammo.
We need to get advanced cog technology that we can't produce ourselves. Raid the cog drill ship and take anything useful from its storage. Oh, I'm down with that. Let's go do that.
Yeah,
let's murder some freaking robots. 300 meters away. I wonder if that's what the little things are on the map.
I don't know what sleeping in the bed does.
There's a bed? I didn't even notice that there was a bed.
Yep, there's a bunk bed upstairs.
Inventory is saved and restored next time you join the game. Unless the bed is destroyed. Oh, continue playing. That's how you basically can quit in co-op, I guess. So, like, if I were to keep playing, you would just be sleeping in the bed.
Ah. That makes sense.
Oh!
Oh. Oh.
You just left me.
My bad.
I see how it is.
Go back up.
Just disappeared into the world. I'm all alone up here. It's scary. I'm gonna go back to the submarine while you come back up.
It should be coming right up. Yeah, it's back up. Is that it?
Nope.
What the heck? I order the drill ship to go up. Okay, it's coming back up to the surface now.
Okay, I think I see you. Yeah, I see like a little exclamation mark underground. It's weird.
I didn't know what that lever did, and then I pressed it, and I disappeared.
And then you discovered what the lever did.
Yeah, there we go.
I'm going to make sure I'm going to steal everything off the submarine. God, stamina bar. Why did I just slow down? I figure it sounds like we're going to be on the drill ship, so there's no point to leave stuff here. Anything in storage coming with me? Boop. Oh no, everything. That's right, I forgot there's a fast button to pick everything up. Oh. Here we go. Okay, the E button putting everything, transferring all in there is not, not down with that much. I think I got everything out of here, though. I'm stuck, Captain. Get out of my way.
I'm gonna make a second turret if you're good with that.
I'm fine with that. One for the other side?
Yep.
Alright. Coming back. I don't have a whole lot on me. Go murder some robots. So we do have like a limit to how much stuff we can carry. Just based on the amount of items, I would say. We got 14 minutes until the next explosion. I like how all the trees are back. All the trees are green and lush again.
Oh, I see now.
Hmm.
Trying to figure out how to place the turret.
Oh, outside.
Oh, you place it outside, I got you.
Yeah, so you just gotta go around to the other side of the drill.
Oh, that's so lame.
Well, you could build the door, too. So that is an option.
Ooh, that's huge.
Yeah, right? It's freaking massive.
There we go.
Now we're drilling both sides.
Pew pew. Alright, let's get this drill moving.
Nope. We gotta go run over to this thing and destroy these guys.
Oh.
Gotta go murder the enemy. Whatever. Drill ship.
I thought we were supposed to drill our way over there.
Oh, maybe? I don't know. I didn't think it was that far away. Maybe it is. No, it's. We're gonna run there.
Okay.
Oh, this robot's down below us again. Oh, there's yeah. Goodies down here too, though. Boo-doo-doo-doo-doo, whatever that thing is. I don't know what that thing is that I pick up. Destroyed production module? I think that's what it is. Just saw a robot. That robot apparently just kept running somewhere. Oh. That was a weird sound. It's like something on the right-hand side.
Oh, the enemy drill ship just left.
No! Left a robot behind. Dang it! Alright. Well, huh. Place items. Wait, what? Yep.
Place shredder into storage.
Okay. Apparently,
I have a shredder on me.
Well, and that was the piece I got. The piece that's showing for me right now.
Oh, nice.
So apparently, just killing that guy was all we needed to do.
You got to put the pump in storage and the converter as well.
Yeah, and I have the. I think I actually have all three of those on me. I think the drill ship just came back up again. Sort of loud noise from over there.
Yep, it is back above ground.
All right, go back to murder. It's like
it's just gonna keep disappearing.
Vaguely hear it off in the distance. Oh, so that is what they are. Cause look, there's a little marker there now, and there's a marker over to her right too.
There's a robot right here. I don't want to put everything in their inventory.
Is there no crouch? I don't think there's a crouch. No zoom. Can't hit me if I bob and weave. Right. So, to put all the stuff in their inventory thing?
Oh, yeah, it's Q. You press Q on them.
Yeah, I kept doing that. I think I can. Oh god! Can I hit the robot instead? Thank you. Oh, God, yeah, I don't like that put all inventory. I don't know if I can even destroy this. Oh, there we go. Oh, I don't like this thing. I don't like the look of this thing. It looks like a thing from Doctor Who. It pooped out more like Cybermen. I'm hearing one up here. Yeah, this seems suspicious. Ha! It totally does. It was opening up to poop one out. Okay. Got something cool out of that one. Production station. Can I take these? Storage. Holy stuff, man. Just pulled so much crap out of that storage. So can we take this one, theoretically?
Take the ship?
Yeah.
I mean...
At least 60% of modules must be destroyed to claim drill ship. So we could if we really wanted to, but... I don't really see the point to. But we could if we wanted to.
Cool. So, back to our other ship?
I guess so. Yeah, I don't see anything else here to take. I got a lot of stuff out of that boxes, though. Ah!
These things have really good accuracy.
What, these robot guys?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, if you bob and weave, they don't hit you as much, but still is pretty good accuracy.
Oh, yeah, you weren't kidding about the med kits.
Taking a second to work?
Yeah.
I want to know what the bottle things are. Now, if like those are the drill ships, are you going into that town to fight them?
No. We only got 8 minutes till the next volcano.
I can't quite walk up the hill there.
There's another robot to your right. Oh, don't shoot. Oh, shoot.
Reload.
Must go loot.
There's a couple just running through that town over there, all kinds of crazy.
Yeah, I was going to go toward those vials, but I saw it's actually past the town by a good distance.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Base items. Side with the door? Oh, yeah, that would be nice to have a second door.
Yeah, but I think there's something there in the middle.
There is. It's where the refinery work table is. And I think, pretty sure you're supposed to, you're gonna have multiple segments too.
Yeah.
I want to say in the alpha that we played like a long time ago, it was set up like that.
Down we go.
It's like, what is happening? I found a chest, a window module. Interesting. Wait, can I?
Whoa,
it went all slanty. I found a storage thing. Like another storage we could put on the machine, I guess. What is this? Controller custom?
Oh.
Save and load? Storage. We already have a work table. I don't need to place one of those. I guess I could put another work table. I have a work table now.
Oh, I guess you can move around and mine stuff.
What?
Yeah. Click on the little wheel over here.
Wait. Whoa! Oh, that's crazy! Yeah, just got 5 copper ore. Okay, so the harbor is where we were at, so we want to go somewhere else. Going to surface. Oh, apparently we're going to a different location than wherever we were just at.
Yeah, we should go out somewhere to the east. Oh, now you're on the map all of a sudden.
Copper Valley. So where are we now? Whoa. I opened the thing as the drill ship was being deployed. Ah! Ah! What just happened?
Oh, there's robots out here.
I shot him. I participated. What?
I think our guns were doing most of the damage to these things. Oh, I was saying, because I did the E thing where...
Oh, you transferred it all into their inventory?
Yeah. Q takes it all from your or from theirs into yours. E puts it from yours into theirs.
Yep, I made that mistake a few times.
Now there's coal on the beach.
Big storage on the ship now, too. There it is. I put that in there. So if I put this stuff in the storage, can I use it to build still? Like, is that a possibility? Yeah, I guess so. So as long as it's in the storage, we can build with it.
Alright, gathering some coal.
So it looks like... Oh, I'm gonna do some research stuff then.
But we didn't go very far at all.
Intel production... What? Intel production? Isn't that what I already... I guess maybe it doesn't work? I'm so confused how storage works.
Yeah, it is weird.
This is not a safer location. What are you talking about, game?
I think it just means safe to surface.
Yeah. Random robots just keep coming in and attacking. You pushed the big one to put us down. What does the small one do?
I don't know.
It cleared something. Don't know what. We have 3 minutes until the eruption.
Yep, I'm not far.
Okay.
I'm just out exploring.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do for a minute too. I mean, we got 3 minutes, so we can kind of wander around for a bit. I'm gonna see how far away this.
If you look at the map upstairs, it looks like there might be some modules out east that we can unlock.
Oh! Oh, you're next to. Okay, here you go into the thing too.
Yeah, he shot me. My inventory is almost full.
I was like, I think we've probably got enough time. I can make it up here. I saw you shooting at the guy. It's like, apparently, same...
That vial?
Yeah.
That vial's pretty far.
It seems like it's right here, right? Just up the hill?
Oh, yeah.
Ow.
Whoa.
Wow, there is a lot of robots. There is a lot of robots.
Oh, shoot, I'm out of ammo.
Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Protect. No! Okay. Woo! Okay, let's just run from this shit. This is a nightmare.
They're all dead.
Are they really? Oh god, no they're not. They're shooting at me still. Yeah.
Oop, that's a warning.
Yeah, yep. I'm just going. Going back
to
the ship.
Back.
We gotta dive back down to the ground too. I didn't even think about that. That takes a second.
Oh, let's hope I don't take fall damage. Oh, you don't.
Did you just jump off the big part?
Yeah.
Running. Don't want to get exploded. I mean, we can move to a different place while the thing's exploding.
I don't care. We can go check out the vials while we're here.
Oh, why is one of the guns closed? That's not good.
This one over here is closed as well.
Maybe they closed because it was we gotta leave. Because it's about to erupt. Go underground. Yeah, see, it takes a second for this to even go underground.
Whoa. What do we do with the scrap metal?
You can turn it into the ingots in the refinery thing.
Oh, okay, yeah, I see.
Okay, you can put a periscope up from underground. And there goes that. Ow. Alright, well, I'm gonna get out of this. Here we go. Let me out of the telescope.
Damaged head can be used in research.
Yeah, I'm still not 100% sure on this research thing. Take some coal. Take this.
Yeah, the research is a little wonky.
I'm good. Production tier 1 schematics. Is that what you're doing right now?
Production tier, yeah.
Five sulfur powder.
Can we craft that?
Yeah, I think there may be some in the storage.
Oh, I crafted more.
Okay, that works too.
I lied, I did not, because we don't have enough.
Alright, I have some. It's pulled out of storage.
Cool.
Okay, so is that going to give us more things then? I don't know. Oh, crap, I stopped it. Here we go. Started researching something else. But it's like, I mean, there's got to be a way to get better weapons, because I know you can. Joseph Core. Component consumables.
Oh, I have 2 Intel production T1 terminals on me. Oops.
Wait. Is that what it's? No. The one. Look at that. We can look outside into the dirt. Put a window on.
Nice.
Can't even get back there because this thing's in the way. I mean, I guess technically we can go back up right now, but... Oh! Ding, 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 ding. What's the ding, ding, ding? Oh, there's 3 quests here. Module-based production. We have long seen Cog use large machines built in the dealerships called modules for production. It's time to harness this technology for us as well. They do not require coal, but they need a steady supply of energy generated by your drillship's boiler or coal plants. Okay. So... we need intel? Guess? Okay.
Put some intel...
oh, there's a bunch of schematics. Storage? There's a bunch of schematics now. Simple explosives, production tier 1 schematics, refining tier 1. Production
tier 1 downstairs. There's 2 of them in the storage that I produced earlier. I didn't realize they were on me over here.
That's not what I meant. Oh, okay. I'm gonna just research everything that we have in here, too.
Is that where you research?
Huh? It's up here, yeah, in this thingy. By researching that one thing, though, that blueprint, we actually have enough that we can... yeah, production tier 1 schematics.
Nice.
Unlocks ability to craft production module for drillship where new items can be manufactured.
Oh, yeah. I see it in here.
Okay, so it looks like we need... sulfur powder looks to be something that we need for almost every schematic thing. Except for simple explosives, which is weird to me because of all things, I feel like that's where you should have it.
Well, I'm gonna drive the ship over here and get some sulfur.
It's so crazy you kinda could just hear it start like kicking off. I just smacked my ankle on my table and that hurt. Oh my god.
Do you wanna surface again or what?
No, there's a lot of research stuff to do.
Oh shit. I did not mean to go to surface.
Oh, that's fine.
I just clicked on the surface, like the safe grounds.
And it just automatically sent you up.
Yep.
Oh, we're all done? Take items. Okay, so what happens when I take it? What do I do with it? Reduction tier 1 schematics. So what do I do with it now that I have it?
I don't know. There's...
Oh.
Oh, we serviced and then we went right back down.
Okay. That's cool. Those robots are bad news, so I'm fine with that. Drill ship segment. Oh, additional drill ship segment. Longer drill ship requires stronger engine. Okay, well, I have schematics to do with the production, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. Where do I put the... Where do I put this? Okay. Module-based productions. Pickup pump. Pick up copper bolts from storage. Okay. Give me those. Give me these. Reduce. Reduction tier 1. Reduction tier 1. Okay, apparently it was just a module I had to create and that was all it was. So confused by that. Okay, I guess now we do have to go up? Gotta remove this window. I can't remove this window. Why can't I remove the window?
Because we're not surfaced.
I guess. Probably.
Oh, there is another storage module over here.
There. Yeah, I'm just going up to the ravine landing, I guess. It's occupied pride. We can't go up. There's another drill ship there.
Oh, it's an enemy drill ship. Nice.
It just disappeared. Nope, it's back. Never mind. Well, there's an enemy one right there, too. Oh, we cannot... Oh, I see. We have to go through the dirt. Get it. Oh.
We need some more ammo for the ship.
More fuel or whatever?
No, ammo for the turrets.
Level 1 and level 2. Wait, what?
Go deeper.
Get some coal. I don't know where I'm going, by the way.
It's all good, man.
I'm kind of just driving us. Looking for a tunnel for us to come up on, but every single one of these tunnels has a drill ship there already. Some copper.
Oh, there's some sulfur.
Oh, we can go through the lava. Here we go. Oh, wait, no, that's a tunnel between 1 and 2 again. What is this? Sparks of dragon. What's that? I have no idea. Oh!
Oh, shit. Oh, God. So that happened.
I may or may not have driven us into lava.